analyst told me that I was right out of my head. The way he described it, he said I'd be better dead. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along that he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. No, no. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. Said I knew two things, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most in mind. Went out of his sight, to me out of my mind. And he said I was not. No more ifs, or ands, or buts. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild, with all my crazy ideas.
Well, I heard a little chunch of are supposed to sleep tight. That's why I got his job like a one-way. He's got a friend who didn't know what to do. But I saw the color before I said to him now. Do you think I was crazy?
Yes.
I gave it only three, but I was swinging about that way. Young men, Edison, and also at Einstein. So one thing, I'm sorry, I just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic piled on in my head. I had a brain, I was insane. Oh, that used to laugh at me because I won't ride on all those double-decker buses. Because there was no driver on the top. Whoa, beep, 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 ba da ba da dee ba da dee da doo ba doo wa.
Told me that I was right out of my head.
But I said, you don't. I think that it's you instead, because I've got a thing that's unique and new.
I'll have a life up on you, because I've got one hand. I got two. And you know two heads are better than one.